Hi guys, it's Jody. Today's video, I want to quote unquote try to recreate something I did in a prior video. I labeled it Where Alice Lives because it reminded me of, well, Alice in Wonderland. Duh. But I, on camera, I did this piece. This is an 8x8, and then I did the smaller one. This is a 6x6. And then off camera, I did a coaster set. I got four of these, and then some ornaments. And so I labeled it my mini-series, my Where Alice Lives mini-series, and I'm pushing myself to go bigger now on canvas. I'm comfortable, almost comfortable with 10x10, and semi-comfortable at 12 by 12. This technique, I mean, really, to go bigger, it's slow. It's super easy to do tiles now, you know, but I like to push myself. And so I wanted to do a 10 by 10 with the colors that are in this one. I have it now ingrained into my head, these colors, because I love them so much. But I'm going to do a 10 by 10, and we will hopefully see if it matches this set. So let's go get started. popping in at the end here just to say I think I accomplished my goal. It's not as in your face, but I want to hear from you guys. I want to see what you think in relation to what I showed you at the beginning of this video, to what I created to match it. I know the colors are right. I feel like I did okay for a 10x10. I'm definitely not going to do a 12x12 for this one. I think the set is complete, but let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Thanks so much for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you next time. Bye, guys.